I'm glad that it was brought up here. I'm learning a lot over the course of the last few months of my conversations with Senator Ball and Senator Golden with regards to the radio operability issue, and it does cost money. You're on the inside of the MTA, and I know that you said you came here. You didn't come here with the purpose of trying to bash the MTA, and I respect and appreciate that. You're on the inside. Can you give us ways that the MTA can save money that they aren't addressing right now?
In relation to the radio system?
In general.
I could tell you that Mr. Walder, since he's gotten here, he's cut a lot of money from the MTA. But I'm not on the inside of the MTA as far as the transportation side. I'm on the police side. And on the police side, we're not a revenue gathering agency. We're just the police. So, I mean, the MTA police is less than 1% of the MTA's budget. So security for the MTA, the MTA Police Department, is less than 1% of the MTA's budget. So the MTA is in the business of moving people. Security is a concern. Can we spend more money? I'm always looking for more money, more police officers. I think more police officers, physical police officers, not so much cameras. Cameras are great, but that lets you catch someone after they hit you. Police officers prevent people from hitting you. So, that's where we need to spend money.
I've had an opportunity to speak to Chairman Walder, to MTA board members. It's a great opportunity to get a chance to ask you this, as well as other people that might be on the inside. There's a significant cost for what needs to get accomplished, and you're worried about the risk of that money possibly getting taken away and used for offsets to other capital programs. So even though you are focused on staying inside your lane with your duties, and I totally respect that, the big picture, trying to avoid the risk of that funding being taken away for capital funding elsewhere, however you're able to and others are able to identify efficiencies, even if it's outside your lane, helps us advocate on your behalf to make sure that doesn't happen.
No, thank you.